7 out of 10. Thank you very much. OBGMs, that stands for bad brains, that stands for public enemy, that stands for living color. Any other band you could Google with certain parameters.
This band that looks like that band.
Not very eloquent.
Use your words. You are music journalists. Use your fucking words.
That'll be the last thing I say about it. It doesn't last so.
This song's called Cash. We'll be right back.
banned in D.C.
Banned in B.C.
British Columbia.
Where we've never played. When this is all over, we'll fucking get out there for sure. Yeah. Thank you for joining us, for all those who are joining us right now, live on whatever.
We appreciate all of you. We appreciate all the love that we have got for the ends. Bruh, I feel like this is the album that I was put on this earth to be a part of. And I want to thank everybody that made this thing happen, man. Thank you so much. So we're going to play old shit that's not related to the album.
It's Justin Bieber's on the second verse, and then comes off. We drop that Kanye style third verse, the big one, the bridge verse. How y'all doing tonight?
We're playing the sold out Horseshoe Tavern. It's crazy, bro. It's crazy. So many people in here. It looks like a MAGA rally. It'd be crazy big.
Wow.
That's why we named the album The Ends, We're All Gonna Die. Anyways. This song is called All My Friends. We just released a video for it. It's pretty good. Isn't it pretty good? I killed that video, didn't I? You know I did.
It's fucking
flames.
You
know I did.
Flames.
You know I killed that video.
DIY, free 99, fuck that. Fuck all spending money on shit. Sometimes you spend a lot of money on a music video and it goes nowhere.
I'm with my girl in the drop of a
What's in the box, man? What's in the box?
Your wife is very beautiful.
Oh, God. That movie's fucked. Here we are with the Friday night movie review at the OBGMs, where we talk.
Will we talk about our favorite sevens?
Favorite sevens? Favorite episodes of The Simpsons? Lots of them. All of them. Season 9. Done. We play a little song called Fight Song next. Denzel? Oh, yes, Fight Song.
About not fighting people. This song is about not fighting people.
Yo, the pit's already going fucking nuts right now. This fucking guy just bodied that guy. Yo.
It's crazy. It's crazy.
Pick your man up. Yo.
That circle pit is crazy.
Pick
bro.
Your man up, yo.
People do it. No kung fu in the pit. No kung fu in the pit.
Right. No hardcore dancing in the living room. Today. It's called The Ends. Fucking listen to it. Yo, thank you very much, entirely packed Horseshoe Tavern. Oh, God, you guys are so generous. And people clapping along at home. Love ya. Love ya.
I used to listen to the OBGMs, and then they went pop.
Like this song.
This song's called Not Again. It's about relationships that I'm completely over it. I'm engaged. Hi, babe, sorry you don't. All right, then.
I'm not afraid.
promise.
We are joined by HR of Bad Brains tonight.
Funny things, we played with Bad Brains. It was crazy.
At a basketball court in Brooklyn, it was one of the greatest days of my life. I even love the breakout shit. A lot of people talk shit. I love it. Nazi dreadlock upon the mountaintop. I and I survive. Oh. In fact, let me take this distortion right on off. No, I'm just kidding.
Lord Clot. And it's also good.
Some fucking new shit.
Yo, so I really want to say this. Slimon is on guitar, please. You at home know he's killing this shit. You know he's killing this. Seven out of ten is the new 10 out of 10. Not bitter. I'm not bitter. I'm over it.
I'm bitter. I'm going to get 10 out of 10 drunk out of it. Ooh, who wants to be DD tonight? We're at the Horseshoe Tavern. 320. Come pick us up. Drive us home.
Dad.
Yeah. Dad.
Okay. Very nice.
This song is called Triggered. It's about triggers.
I'd like to dedicate this song to Riley Gale of Power Trip, R.I.P.
mistake.
My mistake.
We gonna make it go real low. Bring that low, bring that low, bring that low. It's going at home right now. And some motherfucker gave you a 7 out of 10. This is what you tell them. Everybody off.
Out of town, this is it. I'm so tired, not being rich. I don't want to exist to take all of your shit. Head on tight, this is it. I'm so tight, this is it. All I want, get your shit. Not that all of your shit. What about bitch?
Quick, like, shout out to everybody who's like part of tonight, our lovely crew, everybody at the Horseshoe. You guys fucking rule. Thank you for having us. I have my mask off because these guys are my bubble. They're my bubble. And I love them. But do be safe out there, everybody. Love y'all.
Yo, the OBGMs.
No, keep it.
The OBGMs have been a band since 2007, man. And in that time, I've been called Bad Brains maybe 2007 times. I don't take it that seriously. It's a good thing to be compared to a legend. But for all you music journalists, it'd be very, very nice if you, I don't know, pay attention to Black Indigenous and people call it doing music. We're out here separately. All of you music journalists seem to be like given, you guys seem to be stuck in the early 2000s. There's cool shit going on right now, and you need to pay attention to it. And if it's not the OBGMs, I'm confident that there's a new band and a new generation that's doing shit. So stop fucking with us. Stop fucking with us.
That's it. I'm legit scared right now, you guys. I'm like frightened. No, but seriously, did you learn nothing in the past 1 year or 400 years maybe about labeling fucking shit? Who the fuck are you? The name of the song, and who the fuck are you? Yeah. That's Simon.
Yeah.
I love her more, more than I can say. I want to, all I know is I won't lose. Cause when I play to a passive, I like people.
Drummer complaint over. He's justified this one time. So yeah, follow us on all forms of social media. You will now follow us on Instagram, on even Facebook, however archaic it may be. You will follow us on OnlyFans, where we will sub to you. Simp to us, all right?
Yo, $50 for a foot picture, all right?
It's a nice foot. I got long toes. It'd be crazy. Denzel's feet, my hands. Only hands.
Only hands. All right, yo. Listen, man. It is so fun to do this. The last time we played in this city, funny thing, the day before, Tom Hanks said he had COVID, and the day of the show, the NBA was canceled, so nobody came. But now, more people are here tonight than they were at our last show in Toronto. Damn, fuck you, COVID. Wear your mask. We'll actually wear our masks after this, you fuckers. This song's about getting money.
To a close, we'd like to play that heartfelt motherfucking song. You know that one that you put on when you're having that walk home after a hard night. This guy's fucking guts. He's about to spill them for you.
We don't know who's watching this, but I do want to give a very, very special shout out to a few bands. We're going to take some time to do that. Some people. Jordan Ross. Jordan Ross. Jordan Ross.
Love me some Jordan.
You are a beautiful man. You are a talented man. I play this song for you in the initial stages, and you're like, oh, that's the direction you're going. And oh, that's it. You the homie, but you don't realize what you did there. What you did
is actually make me work harder to make better songs. And I appreciate that because you're my motherfucking brother. Can't have mess mans on the team. You gotta have people that will push you to be better because there's so much of us that are amazing. I want to give a quick shout out to Troy Irons, who's this absolutely one of my favorite artists of all time. Oxymorons, that's two R's. They're fucking amazing.
Claymont the second, Cola's little brother, fucking guy rules. Dope face, one of the best fucking rappers.
Dope face.
My boy Wolf Saga, the boys in fucking Birds of Bellwoods, who are recording right now with our producer. Dave Shipman, fucking God, who recorded our album.
Dave Shipman. And you know what? Just
hardware could engineer.
Just for a special shout out, actually, for the people that helped make this thing possible. Really, really big shout out to Dave Shipman. Really, really big shout out. Hold up. Really, really big shout out. Motherfucker, I'm talking. Really big shout out to Stephen Babcock and pretty much.
And all of Pup for being ruined.
All of Pup. Yes, period. You guys literally taught me how to write songs. I'm still learning, but like you have no idea the impact that had for us, man. And really, really, really appreciate
the old,
all
the old
of
dragon
guys.
Chord.
Ooh,
like,
dragon.
He's like, how about one of these diminished guns? I'm like, ah, what?
All right, we're gonna play this shit. We needed Steph here.
I don't wanna stay. I guess I wish you were by the bottom. Part of me was the fear of gossip and to say, was I forgot to tell her I just threw away. Oh, I
Thank you, sold out Horseshoe Tavern! Yeah! There will be no encore, though, seriously.
Good night, Springton. There will be no encore. Smithers have the Rolling Stones kills.
You suck, old man. One, two, three, four!
Listen, man, we're coming down to a close, and this song is called Move On. It's literally about, honestly, it's literally about breaking up the band, and but lying to yourself. Being in a band has been the most rewarding experience in my motherfucking life, because I've met lifelong homies. These guys are my brothers. We've been through so much shit together. We've been harassed by police in Paris, you know? We've been on highs, we've been on hella lows. We've been fighting at Riot Fest. We've done it all. And like,
smoking joints with Wu-Tang Clan is sick.
Fire. Wu-Tang Clan ain't nothing to fuck with, I've heard. I've heard that.
That's true.
This song is about moving on, but moving on doesn't necessarily mean that you're ending something. It means that you're starting something new. And starting something new and better is all the way to go, man. So whatever you're doing, this album almost never got made, and we made the best shit we ever fucking made in our motherfucking lives. We made the album of the year, the album of the year. It's a 10. It's a 10. And if you feel it's a 10, and even if you don't, I want you to tell somebody that it is. This song's called Move On. We got sometime 5 minutes. Okay, we don't got time for that shit. We're back.
Oh, yeah.
Use your words. If you're a journalist, end of story. Use your fucking words.
Carefully. No, honestly, man, I gave them a hard time, but they talked to me about it, and I'm good. Now I'm good. Now I'm good. Listen, what I want to say to you is follow the OBGMs. Yo, we're really good at this. Like, we're really good at this. So if you believe in us, like, if you believe in what we're doing and what we're about, like, tell somebody about that. Because that's the only way we can get out, man. Like, we play
putting money, we putting time, we sacrificing relationships, we sacrificing everything for this. If you believe in us, like, yo, I mean, help your boys. It is what it is.
That's it.
You know what I'm saying? By the ends, it's pretty good. I think it's the album of the year across genres. And you see why I've been talking that shit for so long, huh?
All right. World music category in the Grammys. We're going to take that one, too. World music. That's it.
Yeah. This song is called I Just Want to Love You All the Time, because that's what I'm
Good night, Springtime. There will be no encores.
Oh,
Thank you very much. We are the OBGMs. Good night. Thank you.